Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Hey, through this window.
Nathan!
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Thank you.
follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look. Another arrow over there. See another one of those arrows.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship!
Oh, what's left of one.
What's this?
What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Marco!
Thank you.
Marco!
Marco what?
Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
we go.
You got it. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there!
Okay, come on through.
Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez, feeling lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter. Thank you.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but...
I wonder how they built that.